My father was a lighthouse keeper. My mother was a queen. But life has a way of bringing people together.
We could unite our worlds one day.
Check it out. Arthur is talking to the fish.
They made me what I am. Permission to come aboard.
I've been looking for you. Your half-brother, King Orm, is about to declare war upon the surface world. The only way to stop this war is for you to take your rightful place as king.
Trust me, I am no king.
You do your best thinking when you're not thinking at all.
That was the worst pep talk ever.
You might want to strap in. Welcome home.
Badass!
My brother has come from the surface to challenge me for the throne.
We call it an ass whooping. I have no choice. I came to save my home and the people that I love.
You think you're unworthy to lead because you're of two different worlds. But that is exactly why you are worthy.
That was awesome.
The war is coming to the surface. And I'm bringing the wrath of the seven seas with me.
What are you doing?
Wait. She didn't have a parachute.
Redheads, you gotta love them.
And if you're coming back, we must be on the right track. And I'm stepping up for sure. If it's alright.